This has increased the rate of heroin abuse and purchase. In response to the opioid epidemic and drug problems in Kensington, Philadelphia, nonprofit organizations and government officials are collaborating to develop a plan of action. Those in need of assistance are being provided with safe housing, food, medical care, and employment opportunities. Even if they receive heroin addiction treatment, these people will struggle if they are homeless, isolated, and unable to find food or shelter. One of the most frequent side effects of drug use is that it causes you to lose balance and confusion. Drugs can have a detrimental effect on your cognitive abilities. Each day becomes more challenging. Many people here are struggling to make ends meet. Some of the long-term consequences of drugs may include permanent damage to blood vessels of the heart and brain, high blood pressure leading to heart attacks, strokes, and death, damage to the liver, kidneys, and lungs, weight loss due to malnutrition, severe tooth decay, depression, and suicide. It is impossible to move solely on one's own. To make the day less stressful, one must be in a group. Although it is hard to make a living in these circumstances, socialization and engaging in stimulating conversations eradicates pain and provides a sense of belonging. This spot here is a common territory that you will find most people hanging out. Philadelphia has long been known as the city of brotherly love. name derived from the ancient Greek terms philos, which means beloved, dear, or loving, and adelphios, which means brotherly. The city was first named by its founder, William Penn. Philadelphia is also frequently abbreviated as Philly. The Liberty Bell, Independence Hall, and the Rocky Statue are all located in Philadelphia. Philadelphia is the poorest of the largest U.S. cities, with 23.3% of residents living in poverty, outnumbering Houston, the next largest poor U.S. city, by 2.9%.